have a fight? Richie and Olivier. What a night here at the Mullet Arena.
Whoa, haymaker to start for Olivier. Going to try to get on the backside of that long arm of Richie and then just overpower him. Oh, Richie lost his grip.
That's a lefty-righty exchange. That's fun.
Another heavyweight battle here.
That's exhausting right there. Richie losing his balance, trying to finish it off.
He still wants to go, but it's fight's over. Crowd enjoyed that one. Both teams up on their feet.
Can't do that in college hockey.
No. The student section up, standing during that battle. Incidentally, Boquist picks
up. 12 Arizona, 24 Columbus, both guys 5 for fighting.
5 each for fighting. But Boquist, who sets up the tying goal, has now extended a point streak to 4 games. 5 points in the last 4.
Has went to the locker room. If it goes to overtime, they can come back.